the Heights Public Library today debuting a new children's story hour called Drag Queen Story Time.
The administration has now officially declared the monkeypox outbreak in the United States a public health emergency.
New at 5:30, an Old Dominion University professor is taking a lot of heat. Alan Walker said the word pedophile shouldn't be used to refer to people who are attracted to children because it comes with them.
Likewise, also as it was in the days of Lot, they did eat, they drank, they bought, they sold, they planted, they built.